Good morning, February listeners, and welcome to another edition of Fresh Review for October 7, 2020. We start today with Mutasong, which talks of the Yaounde 1 Council Mayor Emile Anze, who has continued to place pressure on the Association of Councils and Major Cities in Cameroon. The paper carries the headline, Lomé à Bois. It states the situation calls for integration and brings confusion among his other colleagues. Page 7 provides more details. Le Soir newspaper talks of Alphonse Joseph Bévy, who has made his intentions clear about being active in the CPDM political party. The paper also provides details about Achille Basilikin III launch of a special national solidarity fund on page 1. Le Messager holds a bold headline about Alphonse Joseph Bévy, which states, Les noms dits d'une retraite sabbatique. Page 3 talks more about this story. And in page 6, we can read about the donation of 2 million francs CFA to boost the economic sector. To know more about the source of the money and who it is being given to, visit Le Messager newspaper of October 7, 2020. Let's move forward to Le Diasposant, which talks of the fiscal year as 36.3 million have been used in 15 months. More can be read on page 3. We can also read about Cameroonian cocoa as new effective measures have been put in place to relaunch the project. Quotidien Emergence tells us about the new calendar for the Shan Games on page 10. In the northwest region of the country, the paper talks of the population's anger as unknown men killed a herbalist. This is found on page 2. The Daily Cameroon Tribune newspaper talks of the organization of the Shan in the headline, Sanjou pour Boucle. Page 2 and 3 provide more details. The paper also tells us about the regional election, stating that it is time to mobilize campaign funds. Participating political parties, traditional rulers and government are bracing up to finance the main part of the election, which is the campaign. While the law is clear on political party funding, traditional rulers may have to search for other sources of financing. This is found on the special election page of Cameroon Tribune, which is page 6 and 7. L'Economie talks of the coronavirus pandemic as funds have been raised to support affected persons. More details can be found on page 2. Le Jour newspaper talks of exams and reason why students fail in page 2 to 4 of October 7 edition. We move forward to the Daily Balingua Guardian Post, which tells us about the Music Right Corporation in the headline, Renowned Francophone Musician Endorsed First Ever Anglophone Candidate. Page 3 has more details for this story. We can also read about the human interest story of an Anglophone student who died 2 days after scoring 25 points at the GCE advanced level. Thank you for your kind attention. We will end this edition with the Ecomateng that talks of the state budget in its major headline. It also tells us about the governance of debt points in the past 5 years. More is available on page 9. Thank you, and do not forget to visit our social media handles and also our website www.reflectafriquetv.com for more information.